no longer just a matter of principle. It's a matter of health and safety, of our rights. We demand machine maintenance, no more weekly amputations. We demand time off, at least one day a week. We demand fair wages, three tickets an hour. And other stuff too. We demand to be treated like real people. We're not just Mr. Handy's mindlessly stuffing tins of chum. We're flesh and blood and irradiated spirit stuffing tins of chum. But we're still real people with real needs. Like bathroom breaks. We demand those too. And if we don't get them, we'll strike. We'll throw down our tools and stuff tins no more. Fair treatment for fair work. Fair treatment for fair work.
Unless you want fair unemployment, get back to work. You don't work for me. What are you doing on my factory floor? You did. A lone wanderer. No connections to anyone here. You could be just who I've been looking for. Speak to me in my office. I have a business proposal for you. Good. I thought you were a smart one. That's why I want to offer you a job. This job concerns Alan Calloway, the ne'er-do-well you heard earlier. He needs to be dealt with. He's bad for morale, not to mention my profits. But I can't touch him. His following among the rabble grows daily. He seems to have it out for me, personally. He verbally attacks me at every turn, and I've been at my wit's end all month. No idea what to do. And then, who but an avenging angel graced my doorstep? What say you? Will you return this factory to peace? I've tried the peaceful approach. I bought him off. He just pocketed the tickets and kept on going. He's more money-hungry than I am. That's brilliant. He'll change his tune in a heartbeat. I won't even have to pay him more than I already do if I make it regional sales goals. I can just give him the absolute worst regions, and no one would take his complaints seriously if I'm working with him. Bless you. I'm the hero, and he's the villain now. Follow me. You won't want to miss this show.
Harvey, what do you want now?
Why, I've got good news for you. And I wanted everyone to hear this announcement.
What are you up to, Harvey?
I'm promoting you to regional manager. You now have the full authority to make changes that would affect regional sales. After all, you're receiving a share of the profits now. Your salary is now tied to our sales goals.
No, you can't.
You'll be in charge of regional sales in Bromley.
But they're landlocked.
Once you prove you can handle that responsibility, we'll look to add more territories. Oh, and don't forget, your pay's tied to sales goals, and we're a tad behind on those this quarter.
You heard Arvin. We need to meet those goals. That means ramping up the conveyor belt speed.
I can't thank you enough for that stroke of brilliance. I'll double my profits off his lazy ass. That creativity deserves a reward. And a bonus. Stop by any time.
Yes? Who's there?
You are no match for London.
Cover me like your life depended on it. Gear up. We're going in. Shoot anything that moves. You're not worth chasing.
I better check that out.
I'm glad to make your acquaintance.
For Blighty!
I'll teach you to mess with us.
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.